Secondly, it's your life. So when people like me stand up and give you lots of advice, yep, it's useful, put it in your head, put it in your heart, process it, but it's your life. You've got to lead it your way, not somebody else's way. Not my mum's way, your mum's way, not the job, your boss. It's got to be done your way.
A lot of failures in my life. I've had parts of the business that have been very unsuccessful.